I love Hit the Mark Fitness, not because of the cool head instructor, not because of his cool hairstyle, not because he's the funniest guy that I know here, not because he's extremely good looking, but because of all the people that come and join us for Hit the Mark Fitness. It is the people that make this place great. So thanks for everything.